Ralekholela. Tate Moruti.
Dumela ntate.
Ke ntse le pele.
Re phela ka bohau ntate.
Tate waka.
Ntate.
Let's talk about the special media awards, and we'll come to the fact that why is it only women there? You initiated this.
Yes, ntate. You know, it came to our hearts. We were preparing for a conference. Mm-hmm. It came to our hearts, you know, when we look at South Africa, we are proudly South Africans. Yeah. We have been here. We are born here. We started to realize that there are women who have been in media for so many years. Yeah. And these people are the people that I believe that they serve us as a community. They give us things that we do not know. We know that we've got men, but we were concerned about women. And then it is from that point that we decided, no, in this conference, let us focus on women, especially because we are also celebrating legends in South Africa like Mayor Albertina Sisulu.
Okay.
In these years and this month, we said, let us call the women, celebrate them, because we understand the type of risked life that they are living. They are hated, they are called by names, their lives are in danger all the time. We know as pastors sometimes,
yes,
we counsel them. We know that it's not an easy job for women to go out there as a journalist.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, okay, coming into the media awards, and we really appreciate being appreciated, because this is a very thankless job. Mm-hmm. It's, I'm not so sure if it differs much with the priesthood that you are in. Mm. Does this mean that we're losing Dr. Ralekholela from the evangelical world now? You're somehow moving into the media space, or what?
You know what, that people sometimes don't understand that if you are a priest, or I'm trying to use your descriptions,
yes,
priest or pastor.
Yes.
People don't understand that pastor, he actually is a father. You are a father in the nation, mm-hmm, meaning that you are in charge of looking children in your children in the country. That's why we are praying, we are doing everything. Mm. It simply means that you will still see priest Ralekholela, pastor and evangelist,
yes,
with big tents and stadiums and preaching the gospel.
Okay.
But this is part of our work, because our gospel must be holistic.
Okay.
We don't deal with one part of man.
Okay.
We deal with a total man.
Now, how do you identify the recipients, and when is this going to happen?
Yes, for now, because it was our first time,
yes,
you always know that everything has got a starting point.
Correct.
We had to identify those that we know for now, mm-hmm, and that we know that they have been long, and we have never had anything said about them.
Okay.
So, but we believe that as time goes on, there will be some strategies to look for some people again who can be receiving these awards.
Okay.
Because we believe it's not the last time we do this.
And you are not trying to bribe us here, right? We can still come and investigate and look at what the church is doing wrong. As you can see, I mean, lately indeed, there are so many things that are happening in Christ's name.
You know, when I started a ministry, media was still there. Yeah. It's not a media and TV and everything. It's not something for today. It has been there all these years. What we are doing, we are more concerned about people, mm-hmm, not our own ego. We are not people who try to win anybody's favor,
mm-hmm,
but we are called. Our mandate is a man, whether it's in the mind or it's in the media,
mm-hmm,
you will always see us there.
Now, have the awards happened already?
Yes.
Okay, where were this?
It happened in a place called Didier in Vereeniging.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
well, you are a Vaal man.
Yeah, I'm a Vaal man.
Yes. And perhaps as we close, how do you feel that the missionary has been not under attack, but getting very much tainted, as I said, in, you know, still using the same name?
Yes, if you say missionary, missionaries or pastors or, yeah. or ministers,
yeah.
yes, we are going through a challenge. I must be honest. I'm also a human being. I live in this world where you live. We have gone through a lot of challenge these few years. But I know that it's not the first time the church goes through this. We did church history. Yeah. We know that the church has been going through the up and downs since its inception.
Yes.
But we only have this word that says there's always remnants. If there are remnants, it means that there are people who will always restore the dignity of everything. We are standing here to ensure that we restore the dignity of the church.
Dr. Ralekholela, quite a pleasure
having
you
around. Thank you so much, thank you so much.
Wow, that's Dr. Ralekholela. They're one of the few who are recognizing the efforts of our colleagues, the female colleagues, that is, in the media space. For now, we're going to take a quick break. When we return, we go back into the news.